minute. And for our next act, we believe Kyle and Brian, in particular, will be completely captivated.
We're from the Girlfriend RuPaul Angels. The dream for us is to put our sport out there to the public eye. We're actually doing some sort of death-defying acts that most people wouldn't have seen before.
Should I tell my mum to look away from the television?
Not at all.
What are we in for?
We're in for a feat of acrobatics, some gymnastics, a little bit of dance, and your jaw is going to be dropped.
Oh, really?
Yes, it will. And Ooh. Your mum's as well. Oh.
I've been waiting from state to state to state for something like this to come. How are you, ladies?
We're very well, thank you.
Okay, do I dare ask what you're going to do?
Yes, we are the Girlfriend Pure Pole Angels. We do pole dancing for fitness, and actually it's for every man and woman.
Well, I don't reckon
I can do pole dancing.
They do. It's actually very masculine. It's just like gymnastics.
How is it masculine when you slide down that? What happens to it?
For a living, or what are your jobs?
Well, Emma here is a diesel fitter. She's just started her apprenticeship.
A what?
Yeah.
A diesel fitter?
She is. I'm a graphic designer full time, and Michelle is a boilermaker in Mackay. So we're a bunch of tradies.
You're a bunch of tradie pole dancers.
That's right. You'll see Emma free hanging from Michelle, spinning around in the air, upside down.
Oh my God, I cannot wait. Let's get moving. Let's see this. Let's go, let's go. Ladies, ladies. Now, you might find this hard to believe, but I have seen quite a bit of pole dancing.
No.
That was really spectacularly... Brian.
It's great.
Okay, I went to do a fitness class, pole dancing, right?
Yeah. Well, tell more.
Yeah. Class,
yeah,
and it was so hard, you have no idea. I have to say, if I was sitting here and I was like about to book a tour, I'm a Lady Gaga or a Pink or whatever, I would book you girls to be on the tour.
Totally.
And from all the girls out there, I've just got such admiration for you. I loved it, and yay for the sport of pole dancing.
I love this, and I'm saying absolutely yes.
There's not going to be any tension in this one. It's a yes from me as well.
Three yeses, girls. That was fantastic.
Ladies, 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 that was like Cirque du Sensational.
The judges just can't get enough.